We had a time on that. Next minute the pilot gets out this roll of plastic and it passes it to the tube and the plane starts leaking loose. This is unbelievable, Pat. And it passes the roll of plastic. It's not that long ago. The two people sitting behind you said, now roll that bag to the next person that you're going to run to that chair. I can't believe we're sitting in this plane, we've got plastic over it. And the big boss guy, Guinness Goldstein or something, he just bought him at all. And he was actually on the plane, he'd just been up there. He was on the plane the first time. He's like, oh my god, this is what you think you do. But you had to buy, you had to catch the plane in an aisle a month over.
Oh my god.
But I looked out, I thought if I could see the sea, there was a Brit woman on that side, had a big screen. And the wheels were on the Brit woman on it, there was planes. I remember looking at the wheel,
Thank you. Thank you.